Modeling has been interesting. It's been fun.
I love to model.
Everything she's wearing is just strictly Miami.
I've done everything from just shooting at a Four Seasons pool downtown to shooting at a junkyard in the middle of nowhere. Runway is more my passion than any other part of modeling. One designer in particular I've personally been modeling for since I moved here. His name is Jeff Taplin. He's a great friend. He is an inspirational designer.
This is a daytime outfit for, you know, Miami. I think, you know, it's very colorful.
Yeah, wearing his designs, it inspires the women wearing it.
Very fun, very sexy. You know, it's a little short dress.
Club attire.
You know, you're going to have brunch, have some mimosas, you know, next to the beach. Looking all good, getting your tan on.
Sexy, classy, but yet hip clothing.
I think that's what it's all about right here, you know, just.
He's everything from bathing suits to evening gowns. The way that he designs his clothes and how he makes it, it pretty much can fit any body style.
Shows off, you know, those abs again, shows off those killer legs, you know, and it's gonna show off her back. You know, it's just a playful, you know, cute, sexy dress, you know, to just go out and just have fun.
Problem, okay, what's the problem? You guys have known about this show for over a month now. I know you didn't mean for it to happen, but what am I supposed to do about my hair and makeup now? I just got done work, I changed, I got stale makeup on my face, I need my hair done. What am I supposed to do? But you're winning, and I play my the Glam Squad, third attempt. I am in a huge predicament. They gave me your number, telling me that you guys are pretty much the best in Houston, and I need a hair and a makeup team pronto. Perfect.
A lot of what you're seeing nowadays is a lot of textured styles, and that's what kind of gave me my creativity.
So I've created that texture, backcombing it. It's quick and easy. All right, turn it this way. Spray it down. And as you go, you're gonna take the clips out. Now when I'm done, I'm gonna still put the bobby pins and go so I can get that effect of traveling all the way down her head. But now I'm just gonna keep going. And then with this, I'm gonna go in and connect right here so that gives it that last finish. And then I'll finish up with the bangs too. The slower you go, the tighter your curls are gonna be. The faster you go, the more loose they're gonna be. All right, now that I've got her basic shape going on, we have the start going here, and it's traveling all the way down to the bottom. So now what I'm gonna do is grab my shine spray. You lightly spray through it. So you're gonna see it start from here. I'm keeping the fringe. I'm gonna keep it straight just because I like the whole idea of going from texture to smooth. And it's just gonna keep traveling all the way through until it gets to that very bottom, and it's gonna lay down through her dress. And on these very ends right here, I'm gonna leave soft just to give it a whole different effect. And that's it.
We're here today to do a makeup application to show you that it doesn't take a lot for you to look glam. Mineral powder. Mineral powder is a great way to wear foundation. It's really great to wear in the summertime, and it actually has a full coverage with a light application. In the summertime, we switch our blush palette. Using an apricot color, we're actually going to bring a little bit of tan. It makes you glow, look tan, but still adding a little bit of cheek color. Of course, this is my little secret. This is Shimmer Brick by Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick. You swirl all these colors together, and what they're going to do is add a natural glow to her face. Look at that glow. Lining the lips totally makes a natural lip look a little bit extra without going under the knife. What we're doing is we actually pick the pencil close to her lip color. We line the lip, we fill in her lip, and then we come back with our lipstick and go over it all. And a little bit of lip gloss just to seal it off. So there you have it. It doesn't take a long time to have a beautiful look. She looks bronze but natural. That natural glow, flawless lips, and beautiful, beautiful open eyes. I love this look for spring, summer, or whatever season you're in right now. It was great talking with y'all today, and I hope to see you again. Maya James from Patent Touches, y'all have a good one. Okay.